Low and slow or hot and fast? That's always the question. Myself, I'm kind of in the middle. I'm a 275 guy. There's nothing wrong with that. A lot of people consider that to be hot and fast. I consider hot and fast 300 and over. 225 is low and slow. I'm a little impatient, so I go 275.